Hello, better known Twin here, welcome back, and this is another episode of Tales of Symphonia. Hopefully this pink flower is the one I want to use first to go this way. We'll find out. Wait a minute. I'm taking another one. Does this just take us right back? Uh-oh. Whoa, man. This is crazy. I barely remember this place. A star cap. Who uses star caps? Letter for genius. Ooh, it resists fire. Very, very nice. So I'm assuming genius can equip that, and also who else? Zalos can equip it. Regal can equip it. Okay, that's pretty good. Not bad. It's a pretty good find. Okay, I guess I just wasted that fruit just now. Come on, man, I keep fucking missing it. Rare shield. Okay. Gives you a little bit of elemental resistance against water. Pretty good defense. Nice. Yeah, it is slightly better defense, but you know what? That beam shield is still pretty damn good. Up down here again. Ah. Rhythm? Oh, quit complaining, man. It's not that bad. I still haven't really figured out the gimmick for the purple ones yet. I mean, what the hell is the difference? I haven't found any, like, sick ones yet. Anyways. What are you doing? So quit playing with it, man. What the fuck? apparently magic wind doesn't work. Only natural wind. Very interesting. Still, I think it's pretty funny that Genus tried to do that. Alright, so we know that goes that way, right? So this just takes me down, right? It doesn't actually... Come on. Okay, let's just double check. Why the hell would you want to go over there? That's what I'm trying to figure out right now. I'm trying to figure out why the hell would you want to go over there? I can't remember if I went. I think I went that way. Yeah, this time I want to go this way. Come on. What the fuck? Maybe this is what we're supposed to do here. Come on, man, what the fuck? Maybe you gotta time it a certain way. If that's the case, then that's gonna be a bitch. I don't know how the fuck, how the hell am I supposed to get across there? Wait a minute. I think I have an idea. Maybe give it some fruit it doesn't like. I can't seem to time this shit. There we go. Here, have some of this. Aha! That's what that shit does. Alright, so yeah, once we bolt that one, we're gonna need this one. Yeah, we're gonna need this one to go back over here. And then we can use this one now. Here you go. I don't need you anymore either. Points up. I suppose I might as well go this way to see where this purple one's gonna take me. Jeez, man. This is nuts. I don't give anything yet. What's in here? Treasure. What?
Don't worry.
Another fake?
Leave it to me.
Yeah, this one is this one's a little bit stronger here. Now would be a good time for you, Rain, to start casting, like, friggin' Holy Lance as much as possible.
No way!
Wanna charge? Thunderblade!
No way!
Ready?
Hurry, Holy Lance!
No way!
Don't die, what? Friggin' casting magic. Attack magic. I use that on the wrong character. We get another all divide. Might have been able to steal one from it, but fuck it. I don't care. So we get an elixir. Not bad. Man, this dungeon is freaking long, man. Away from me! Ah! Draupner? What in the hell is that? A magical bracelet allows its wearer to triumph over evil. By doing what? Here you go, genus. Actually, no. Who needs it more? Here you go. You can have a regal. That's pretty worthless.
Don't worry, leave it to me.
Yeah, I'll keep it coming.
Ready? Thunderblade!
Speaking of Thunderblade, how many times have you used that? 40. Getting there. Pretty soon he'll know. The best lightning spell in the game. Fucking monsters come back. Fuck me, man. And the reason I say fuck me is this place is fucking confusing. I mean, there's so many different ways you could go. It's like, damn. Give me a break. Alright, so I think I know where we're at right now. I think. Holy moly, how the fuck? Okay, so I missed it. And we're gonna come up here. I don't know if I want to go up first or left first or what the fuck is going on with this shit. Ah, get away from me. Okay, now I'm up here, and I guess I want to go this way. This is friggin' bad. This is worse than the Ymir Forest, by far. This is fucking... Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me all the way back here again? Ugh! Where the hell am I? I'm all the way at the beginning again, I think. Back to this part again. This is a fucking nightmare, man. Okay, it's not a nightmare, it's just, God, it's just so fucking annoying. Couldn't Colette just fly us up? I mean, doesn't she still have superhuman strength or whatever? Can't we just use that? Okay, that one doesn't pull you up. You'll only eat damn fish. That's probably where I got screwed over right there. You're tired? Quit complaining. Yeah, I don't want to do that yet, though. Oh, we just end up here again. Okay. I see how it is. Oh, wait, flower. How the fuck? Okay. Is there... How do you get up there? Like, where I'm looking right now, how the fuck do you get up there? Ah! Okay, all the way up here again, I fucking screwed up. I did miss a chest way back in the previous area. But hopefully I'll be able to backtrack and get it. Yeah, there's the hut we want to get to eventually. And we get a battle pick, weapon for Persea. Don't think I give a shit about it. No, it stinks. Flowers back here. And what is this going to do again? Oh yeah, that's right, we're gonna land here. Just gonna break that. And I'm not sure why we're doing this. But as you can see, we did something good there. We stopped the river. We blocked the waterfall a little bit, I don't know. I can't even remember why the hell we gotta do that. Anyway, yeah, I'll be able to go back and get that chest later, but that's all for this episode of Tales of Symphonia. This is Veteran 0-2-1. I'd like to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.